You tried to tell me something. I mean, it sounded important, but we got interrupted.
Yeah, that's why I'm here. You need to sit down.
Sit down, okay. It's that bad. What is it, Jason?
It's about your son. Your son is alive.
Don't say that to me.
I would never say it if it wasn't true.
What are you talking about? What does that even mean, Jason?
You knew as soon as I put that baby in your arms, you swore that he wasn't.
No, I was wrong.
No, you were right. Sam, you were right the whole time. Your son is alive.
Everyone said that it was the grief that was talking.
Yeah, I know.
I didn't want to accept that my son was gone, so I made up a story that he was still alive,
Jason.
Everything
you said really happened.
No, you even told me yourself. I was out there by myself.
I need you to listen to me. I want to say that you were right to believe that the son you gave birth to is not the baby I found outside the shack. The babies were switched.
I was right. Oh, Jason, who would do this? Who did this?
Heather Weber.
Where's my baby? Is he okay? What did Heather do to him?
Listen, I'm going to tell you everything. I just need to tell you in order for it to make any sense.
Okay. All right, go.
Heather was in the woods the night of the storm, the night you gave birth.
Okay, what was she doing out there?
She was burying Anthony Zakhar's body.
Okay, Jason, I know I passed out when I got into that shack, but I don't think I saw anyone. I never saw Heather in there. I was alone.
She must have seen you.
What? This is so crazy. Why would she do this? Is this because I didn't deliver some stupid letter?
I don't know. Only Heather can tell you why she did it.
Okay. Okay, all right, so then it's true, right? So say that Heather saw me put my son down outside the shack. Where on earth did she get another baby to replace him with?
Todd Manning.
You remember how I told you I thought something was going on with Todd?
Yeah.
His interest in the baby, him showing up at the funeral, it was just all so weird.
Well, now we know why.
I don't, Jason. I don't get how Todd is involved in this at all. And he was in the woods that night, too? Doing what?
Delivering a baby.
Wait, I met this person, Taya, in the hospital after she had her little boy. I almost held him, but Todd interrupted us. Baby was mine. Sorry, Jason, I'm sorry.
No.
I know I'm getting ahead of you.
It's okay. Taya was in labor, and Todd was trying to get her to the hospital, but he couldn't because the road was closed, but the baby was going to wait, so Todd set him up at a bus stop not far from where you collapsed.
Taya had her baby at a bus stop?
When the baby was born, they knew right away something was wrong. When Taya got to the hospital, she told Steve Weber that a good Samaritan saved her son.
And that good Samaritan was Heather Weber. Forget giving my child to someone else. Heather made me think that my son was dead.
Heather's going to answer for everything that she did to you. I'm going to make sure of that.
I've been too scared to say it out loud. He's not dead.
No.
He's alive, Jason. How did you do this? When did you find out?
Do you remember when we were in the hospital and you told me about the story about how things would have played out if your baby hadn't
died? Yes, of course. It's all I could think about.
Yeah, I couldn't stand listening to you blame yourself.
I remember then you asked Patrick to do the autopsy report.
Right, and it confirmed, after looking at it, it confirmed a baby died from respiratory failure, and I just kept studying the facts.
Why? Jason, what were you looking for?
I don't know. I mean, anything. And your son was taken from you. And I wanted you to get him back. And if there was even a chance to make this right again, I was gonna find it. The baby who died, the blood type didn't match yours or Franco's.
Well, that just could have been an overlook. I mean, there's mistakes made all the time.
No, I know, but there was a lot of things that didn't add up. The baby who died had hemophilia, and it never showed up on any of your baby's prenatal scans. And then when your baby was born, you said he was crying loudly and he was strong, and how could he if his lungs hadn't been developed?
I know. I didn't know. Jason and I thought he was sick. I thought something was wrong.
Sam, nothing... Nothing was wrong with your baby. It was another child who died.
Why didn't you say anything?
I just, I didn't want to get your hopes up until I was sure.
You're sure now?
I had a DNA test run on Teo Delgado's son.
She just let you do it?
She didn't know about it.
How'd you get the sample?
John McBain did it.
How long has John known about all this?
Well, I went to him when I realized that your son had to be with Taya. And I explained everything to McBain, and he agreed to help. But like me, he didn't want to say anything until we knew. For sure.
Is that...
That's proof right there. Your son is alive.
I don't even know what to say. I mean, the fact that you did this for me,
All that matters is that your baby's out there.
I need to see him, Jason. I need to hold on.
Sam, where are you going?
Where do you think I'm going? I'm going to Lambview, to Taya Delgado's house. What do you mean I can't? Why not?
Because things are complicated.
I understand
right now.
That. I'm not going to go and just snatch
your
the baby.
Your baby's not at Taya's house.
What? Why? Where is he?
We don't know. McBain went to Landview to break the news to Taya.
And what, Jason, the baby wasn't there? Oh, God, no. Don't tell me that Taya ran off with my son, please.
No, not Taya. Heather Weber has your son.